So when it comes to testing the gloves to make sure there's no holes or defects, get an approved tester, air tester here. I'm gonna pump air into the glove, like so. And now we can hear air escaping, and you can feel it here. If you can't feel it with your hands, you can also check with your cheek, and you can see the hole there. So this glove is defective and must be removed from service.